Welcome guys, Nirozaw here, and today's video is going to be a tutorial video on Paladins game. This video is about how to increase your FPS in the game. So without any delay, let's just start. So first we'll be needing a software called D3D Overrider 2.0. In fact, I'm using 2.0, the version, this version particularly, is because of this easy anti-cheat, EAC, what you call. You know the EAC is a firewall for Paladins. They have whitelisted some of the softwares to be used with the game, and one of the softwares is the same software that we'll be using today, and that is D3D Overrider 2.0, the same version as you can see here. Don't worry guys, I'll be posting the link in the description so you can download it very easily. So from here you can see the link for River Tuner 2.24, just download it, it will be a zip file. After installing the software, you'll get something like this in your program section, River Tuner. So we'll be dealing with this only, that is D3D Overrider software. Just right click it, run as administrator, and yes. It will be over here. If you expand it, you can see it here, that software. Just open it and go to this add section. Navigate to your Paladins exe, and it is used to be in Steam apps common. If you don't have in the game in Steam, then just go to Paladins binaries and win64. There you can see Paladins exe, just click it and open it. It's already added over here. In the right hand section, in the settings, just turn on force TP buffering and force vsync. This both should be on. Just minimize it. And guys, if you're installing this software for the first time, I'd recommend to have it restart your computer after installing the software, then proceed with this following. And that's it for now, and let's just see what just changed in the game. See you in the game. So we are back in game. These are the video settings I use. Pretty much everything on low. You can use it as you wish, as your computer supports. So let's check what just changed.
Oh yeah, put the hat on. Put the hat on, that's great. I like that hat.
The strength of the team is each member. The strength of each member is the team.
As you can see guys, in the right hand corner in FPS section, the FPS is at 60 stable. I used to get around 55 or 50, a little bit drop in training section in this same area. And now you can see the FPS is 60 constant.
Here the story begins, as the prime blood has
two
been
kills.
Spilled at the same time. Killing spree!
So guys, if you try this method, I don't know if you will succeed or not, because recently Paladins have introduced the DirectX 11 graphics in Paladins game, so this has improved FPS a lot because it uses graphic card, not your CPU. As you know that Paladins is a very CPU heavy game. So guys, that's all for now. Use this trick, let me know in the comments if you got any success over the FPS. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please give a like, it helps a lot, and subscribe for more of this type of videos. And I'll be posting the Paladins gameplay from now. So stay tuned. Have fun.